Hey guys, what's up? This is DASfVLOGS, and I'll be continuing Birdie. I Who Have Nothing is the song she'll be singing on this show that Superstar says. The rest I don't understand, and I'm sorry. And the audience looks like they are ready to hear this. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Birdie, aka Desiree Ting Ting. Confetti in the back? Oh, it's a screen. What? Tricked me. Everybody stand up. Stand up, stand up. They all cut it off. Why did you do that? Good job, Birdie. You are an amazing singer. You're very talented. And how come you are not international? That is the question. And if you were international, I think I would know a little more. But I'm going back to my music roots. Yes. Yes. And I realized that, you know, I love talking about music more than ever. So I want to support all the Filipino artists, no matter what country they're in. You could be in Canada, at the Niagara Falls, whatever, sing in there. I support you, man. You know, I don't know if I'll ever go to Canada because they check you at the border. You know, they'd be like, hey, man, no, that's not you. Be careful. Any artists that you guys request, I'm gonna support them. That's my thing, like, cause I love music. I think music is a positive outlook that people sometimes overlook, cause I think it's just entertainment, whatever. But for those that could sing, it's a gift that, you know, God can only give you. And to pursue music in a way to touch people's lives, to have that connection, is very, very strong, and it's a big deal because there's a lot of negativity in this world, and someone that sings like that, like Birdie, or just all-around entertainer, it's very powerful. So music is very powerful, and I don't think they should be pulling that out of schools. And, you know, music, we need music. Without music, I think I can't function. You know, I think I just go poof, for reals. So, but thank you again, you guys. I appreciate it. And you guys have a good day.